WJKW-TV 8 Cleveland. We are Television 8, WJW-TV Cleveland. From Television 8 in Cleveland, this is City Camera News with Jeff Maynard, Jim Hale, Dick Goddard, and Jim Mueller.
Good evening, everybody.
We are Television 8, WJW-TV, Cleveland. From Television 8 in Cleveland, this is City Camera News with Jim Hale, Jeff Maynard, Jim Mueller, and Dick Goddard. Good evening. It was a real...
We are Television 8, WJW-TV, Cleveland. From Television 8 in Cleveland, this is City Camera News with Jeff Maynard, Jim Hale, Dick Goddard, and Fred McLeod for Jim Mueller.
WJKW-TV 8 Cleveland. From TV8 in Cleveland, this is City Camera News with Dave Buckle, Mike Keen, and Jan Pollock Jones.
Good afternoon from WJKW-TV. We're Cleveland's newest television station.
WJKW-TV 8 Cleveland. From TV8 in Cleveland, this is City Camera News with Jeff Maynard, Jim Hale, Jim Mueller, and Dick Goddard.
Good evening. Here's what's happening.
From TV8 in Cleveland, this is News Center 8 with Jeff Maynard, Tim Taylor, Jan Jones for vacationing Dick Goddard, and Fred McLeod for Jim Mueller.
A quick roll call at the top. Jim has the day off. Dick is winding up a week's vacation. Jim Mueller is with the Browns in Green Bay.
WJKW-TV 8 Cleveland.
Good evening. I'm Judd Hambrick. Here's what's happening.
WJKW-TV 8 Cleveland.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Jim Finnerty. Here's what's happening.
Good evening, I'm Tim Taylor. Thanks for joining us. Here's what's happening.
Good evening, I'm Tim Taylor.
And I'm Judd Hambrick. Thank you for joining us. Here's what's happening.
Good evening. Tim's out sick tonight. I'm Tana Carley. The CBS Evening News has been canceled because of the telethon.
And I'm Judd Hambrick. Thank you for joining us.
WJKW-TV 8, Cleveland.
Good evening. I'm Tana Carley.
I'm Tim Taylor. Thanks for joining us here.
Now, Dick Russ, Denise DiCenzo, Paula Harris, Isabel Tenner, Howard Hoffman, and Mark Kuntz with weather. This is News Center 8.
Good afternoon. Denise is on special assignment. I'm Paula Harris.
And I'm Dick Russ.
Now, Tim Taylor, Tana Carley, John Telich on sports, and Dick Goddard with weather. This is News Center 8.
Good evening, and thank you for joining us.
Here's what's happening.
Now, Tim Taylor, Denise DiCenzo, John Telich on sports, and Dick Goddard with weather. This is News Center 8.
Good evening, everyone.
Thanks for joining us. Here's what's happening.
Now, Dave Buckle, Susan Howard, Vince Cellini on sports, and Mark Kuntz with weather. This is News Center 8.
Good evening. Thank you for joining us.
Here's what's happening.
WJKW-TV8 Cleveland.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Denise DiCenzo. Thanks for joining us.
I'm Virgil Dominic. Here's what's happening.
Now, Rick Young, Denise Dufala, Dan Coughlin on sports, and Andre Bernier with weather. This is News Center 8 This Morning.
And good morning, everyone.
Thanks for joining us. Here's what's happening.
Now, Tim Taylor, Denise DiCenzo, Casey Coleman on sports, and Dick Goddard with weather. News Center 8.
Good evening, everyone.
Thanks for joining us. Here's what's happening.
Now, Tim Taylor, Robin Swoboda, Casey Coleman on sports, and Dick Goddard with weather. This is News Center 8.
Good evening, everyone.
Now, Tim Taylor, Robin Swoboda, Casey Coleman on sports, and Dick Goddard with weather. This is News Center 8.
Good evening, everyone.
Thanks for joining us. Here's what's happening.
Now, Dave Buckle, Sandy Lesko, Vince Cellini on sports, and Mark Kuntz with weather. This is News Center 8.
Good evening. Thank you for joining us.
Here's what's happening.
Now, Dave Buckle, Sandy Lesko, Vince Cellini on sports, and Mark Kuntz with weather. This is News Center 8.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for joining us.
Here's what's happening.
Now, Tim Taylor, Robin Swoboda, Casey Coleman on sports, and Dick Goddard with weather. This is Cleveland's own News Center 8.
Good evening, everyone.
Cleveland's own 24-hour newsroom. Dave Buckle, Eleanor Hayes, John Telich on sports, and Mark Kuntz with weather. This is Cleveland's own News Center 8.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for joining.
From Cleveland's own 24-hour newsroom, Willard Shepherd,
Wayne Dawson, Rebecca Shaw, and Julie Hanahan with weather. This is Cleveland's Own News Center 8 this morning.
Good morning, everyone. It's 8 o'clock this Sunday morning. It's 33 degrees outside, and Julie says it's going to be a snowy and blowy day today.
From Cleveland's Own 24-hour newsroom, Dick Russ, Lori Vick, Rick Young, Andre Bernier, and Mark Kuntz with weather. This is Cleveland's Own News Center 8.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Thanks for being with us today.
From Cleveland's Own 24-hour newsroom, Tim Taylor, Denise Dufala, Casey Coleman on sports, and Dick Goddard with weather. This is Cleveland's Own News Center 8.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for joining us.
Here's what's happening.
From Cleveland's Own 24-hour newsroom, Dave Buckle, Kelly O'Donnell, John Telich on sports, and Mark Kuntz with weather. This is Cleveland's Own News Center 8.
Good evening, everyone.
Thank you for joining us. Here's what's happening.
From Cleveland's Own 24-hour newsroom, Kelly O'Donnell, Wayne Dawson, John Telich on sports, and Mark Kuntz with weather. This is Cleveland's Own News Center 8.
Good evening, everyone. Thanks for joining us.
Here's what's happening.
Cleveland's Own 24-hour newsroom, Dale Solly, Debbie Kern, Mark Schrader Sports, and Andre Bernier with weather. You're watching Cleveland's Own News Center 8 this morning.
Live from Cleveland's Own News Center 8, Wilma Smith, Bill Martin, Dick Goddard, Robin Swoboda, Call for Action reporter Valerie First, and David Moss on entertainment. This is First Look.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for joining us. Here's your first look at what's happening today.
From Cleveland's Own 24-hour newsroom, Dick Goddard with weather, Casey Coleman sports, Wilma Smith, and Tim Taylor. You're watching Cleveland's Own News Center 8.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for joining us.
And we'll have more on the CBS Fox switch in just a few minutes.
From Cleveland's Own 24-hour newsroom, Dick Goddard with weather, Casey Coleman sports, Wilma Smith, and Tim Taylor. You're watching News Center 8 Primetime.
Old Man Winter delivers a solid 1-2.
You're watching Cleveland's Own WJW Television. 8 is news at noon. You're watching Cleveland's Own WJW Television. 8 is news at 5.
You know there are...
8 is news at 5 with Wilma Smith, Mark Spain, Dick Goddard, and Cleveland's number one news team.
And welcome back, Connecticut.
You're watching Cleveland's Own WJW Television. 8 is news at 6. You're watching Cleveland's Own WJW Television. 8 is news at 10.
And tonight, Cleveland-based Royal Ice Cream Company is expanding a voluntary recall of its popular Pierre's ice cream products.
Now, Fox 8 News at 5.
The girls and I were all ready to come tomorrow.
You would.
Now, Fox 8 News at 6.
He videotaped his students change.
Now, Fox 8 News at 10.
A shocking find tonight in Geauga County turns into a murder mystery.
Now, Fox 8 News at 10.
Good
Good morning. Welcome to Fox 8 News at 5:30 a.m. I'm John O'Day.
And I'm Stephanie Schaefer and from AC McGinnis. And, of course, this is Monday, November 3rd, 1997.
Good morning, everyone. It is a wet one out there. It's too...
Well, if you're just joining us, good morning and thanks for being here. I'm Macy McInnes.
And I'm Bill Martin. Good to see you this morning.
Well, you're looking at live pictures right now of Space Shuttle Discovery.
Cleveland's Own Fox 8 News at 5 with Wilma Smith, Mark Spain, and Dick Goddard with weather.
Hi, everybody. We're glad you're joining us at 5:30.
Good evening. A very disturbing story out of Akron tonight where a mother...
You're watching Cleveland's Own Fox 8 News at 6 with Tim Taylor, Wilma Smith, Dick Goddard's weather, and Tony Rizzo with sports.
I did not have sexual relations with that woman, Miss Lewinsky.
You're watching Cleveland's Own Fox 8 News at 10 with Tim Taylor, Wilma Smith, Dick Goddard's weather, and John Telich with sports. You're watching Cleveland's Own Fox 8 News at 10 with Tim Taylor, Wilma Smith, Dick Goddard's weather, and John Telich and Tony Rizzo with sports. You're watching Fox 8 News at 10 with Wayne Dawson, Donna Davis, Mark Coons with weather, and Mark Schrader with sports.
Jim Taylor, Wilma Smith, Dick Goddard with weather, and Tony Rizzo and John Telich with Tag Team Sports.
You're watching Fox 8 News at 10 with Tim Taylor, Wilma Smith, Dick Goddard with weather, and Tag Team Sports with Tony Rizzo and John Telich.
Zone Fox 8 News, Sunday morning. Cleveland's Own Fox 8 News at noon.
Cleveland's Own Fox 8 News at 5.
Cleveland's Own Fox 8 News at 10.
Cleveland's Own Fox 8 News in the morning.
It is a Wednesday morning, a wonderful Wednesday morning. Here on the shores of Northeast Ohio, 8 o'clock, 60 degrees.
Cleveland's Own Fox 8 News in the morning.
Good morning, everyone. It's Sunday, September 18th, 2011. As I said, 10 o'clock, 60 degrees outside right now. Beautiful blue skies here in Northeast Ohio. I'm Mark Zinni. Thank you for starting your day with us here on Fox 8 and
Cleveland's Own Fox 8 News.
Yeah, I was crying and screaming.
Cleveland's Own Fox 8 News.
Hi, everybody. Thanks for being here. Well, it was a concert many won't soon.
Cleveland's Own Fox 8 News. Cleveland's own Fox 8 News in the morning.
A dynamic all-star debut for tri-pitcher Shane. Not Justin Bieber.
Cleveland's own Fox 8 News.
Reaction has been swift to President Donald Trump's tweet.
Cleveland's own Fox 8 News.
Hi, everybody. Glad you're here at 5. Let's get to some breaking news from Cleveland's Slavic Village.
Northeast Ohio's number one choice for news. Cleveland's own Fox 8 News in the morning.
Good morning, Cleveland. All of Northeast Ohio is a Monday morning. It is the 26th day of August, 2019, and it is a new era here on Fox 8 News.
Happy new set day.
You got a new set. Did you know we had a new set?
We get a new set?
We got a new set.
We look good.
Yeah, we do.
Northeast Ohio's number one choice for news. Cleveland's own Fox 8 News starts now. Northeast Ohio's number one choice for news. Cleveland's own Fox 8 News starts now.
Welcome back. It's a new week with a new chance of storms.
Northeast Ohio's number one choice for news. Cleveland's own Fox 8 News starts now.
You're watching Fox 8.